likes you.
Real fucking original.
Yeah, I guess I'll just be killing myself then.
Just do it, you fucking pussy.
You know what? You know what? I don't want to get into this right now. Let's just keep going.
Watch as he goes down into the corner.
Looks like is it the left rear that's low there?
Looks like the left rear is low, and then the carcass actually comes off the rest of the tire.
Looks like he's going to be fine just down on the bottom of the track. And right there, he cranks the wheel to the left.
No, no.
This is wrong, but you know,
yeah, if he could have stayed ahead of it and as you mentioned, cranked to the left, he probably would have been all right. But he's probably going at this point 170-175 miles an hour,
and he has no idea what's getting ready to happen.
What the hell?
Mike was just a victim of circumstance there down into turn one. Right about here, if he says, okay, now if I just crank this baby to the left real hard.
So Derek White was next in line.
Oh, my mother knee. Oh, get all to hell. That hurts like a mother.
Mike Harmon's Wikipedia page was Bush series wins 90. Bush top 10 275. Bush bowls 35. And then the next one. The next one, awards. He is a meme made by one generation. The 32 assassin.
Wait, was that a tag? Were we tagged in it?
No, we weren't, thank God. Oh, I was tagged in it. Oh my God, this is great. Oh, that's hilarious.
That's perfect.
You guys are perfect. I know we haven't talked to the chat as much. I know our relationship has been strained, but God, I love you guys.
What kind of man tells another man he loves him? I don't want to die with my sissy son who loves me. You gonna bring me roses because you love me?
No, Dad, it's not like that. I didn't mean
it. Get out of here! I can't even look at you! How dare you love me?
That's the cutest fucking thing I've ever seen in my
entire life. I was pretty upset because a new car just got destroyed, but came apart, it wasn't that much of an impact to me, and then it spun around and stopped, and then sat there for a second, and that's when Johnny Sauter came through.
Colonel, I'm trying to sneak around, but I'm dummy thick, and the clap of my ass cheeks keeps alerting the guards.
Fuck you!